I hope you'll forgive the personal reference, but I'm going to use my situation this Monday as an excuse to share with you some songs that we used to do in communion time. And this morning, while I've got everything done, all my preparations are made, I've got some quiet time. And if I can get through this without getting too emotional, it touches me so deeply, it's hard. But I made myself a little communion tray. And I'm going to take communion here in a few minutes. And I just want to do some of these songs that I remember us doing years ago. And they just created such a sweet atmosphere. And you can always feel the presence of the Lord when you take communion. I think it's because we come to Him knowing we're broken and flawed, and appreciating what He did for us that He did not have to do. And so I will be quiet here and quit talking and sing some of these old songs. And maybe sometime you'd like to use this video clip and give yourself communion. And I hope these songs are a blessing to you.
Was nailed to the cross for me. He was nailed to the cross for me. On that cross, crucified for me. Oh.
Holds us, and that's all that matters. God bless you.